Hi everyone, my name is Muhammad Amiruddin bin Rosli and my friend
Darmin Muniandi.
we are from 3BEZ S1/1 and we are here today to discuss about lab 2 Coulomb's law.
For the first part of our lab, we are required to set the parameter according to this table, and we have to fill it up with this table with attack or pulse, the charge, distance is measured by the scale below. The attract or repulse is according to the charge. When we place the same charge together, it will repulse. And if we place the different charge, it will attract. And this is the output of our simulation for each result of our table.
Okay, for this part, we required to measure values of electrostatic force for all charge in table 1. So this formula that we use is F equals to K Q1 Q2 over R square. And for the constant is equals to 8.99 multiplied by 10 power of 9. So we use that formula to get the result.
After conducting the lab experiment via the link given, we can conclude that when we increase the magnitude of the charge, the force of the magnitude increases as well. When we increase the distance of the charge between charge, we can reduce the force of the magnitude. So that's all that we can conclude from our conduction of our lab. That's all from us. Thank you.